Hello there, everybody. Back with the speed paint after a while. I really gotta stop moving my phone when I'm talking into it. I stopped making videos because I was stressed. Yep. But it was only like four videos? I'm bad at counting. I'm trying to look at my calendar here. I think it was four videos. Yeah. Well, we are here today with a screenshot redraw of Jojo, a man after my own heart. I love him. I love him a lot. But, yeah. I don't know what to talk about. Like, I didn't even think about anything to talk about before I hit record. I just started blabbing my mouth. Yeah. I really got nothing to talk about. Oh, yeah. To the guy that requested Caesar, I have it drawn out. It's gonna be next Friday's video. I just have to color it in. So, you're good. Also, sketchbook tour is coming up real soon. I have, like, three or so pages left in there. So, that's cool. Oh, the music that's playing in the background. It's my favorite JoJo effect. It's actually Jotaro's. I'm pretty sure it's his favorite musical artist. I'll correct myself if I'm wrong on the screen, but this is his favorite artist, and he loves to listen to this type of music, and just look at his face and listen to the song that's playing. Isn't that wonderful? I love it. But I've been on a real JoJo Ace Attorney kick lately. It's been really bad. Like, really bad. I mean, Yuri on Ice is good and all. I've been watching it as I get into sports anime. Funny thing, I'm like, why does my knuckle hurt? And of course, as I do with every sports anime, I got too into the sports and I almost bit through my knuckle because Yuri smashed into a wall while he was skating, and I think there's a bruise there. So, yep. That's my gay ass. But, yeah. Besides that, I've been on a real JoJo Ace Attorney kick, because Apollo Justice got a mobile release for the winter time, and I really want to replay it, but I want to wait until it comes out on mobile so I could just play it then instead of playing it twice in like a 1 month period. Which honestly I wouldn't mind, but I'm trying to be real here. So I started redoing Miles Edgeworth Investigations, and then I remembered, I'm gay for Miles Edgeworth too, even though he's been my phone case for 3 years, you think I wouldn't forget that. But I did. And he's just so great. Like, if you love Miles Edgeworth, please play those two games. He goes through so much character development. In them, you can really see how he changed from the third game to the fifth game if you play those two games, because he wasn't even in Apollo Justice. He was, like, offhandedly mentioned if you interpret it in that way. Those are good games, dude. Edgeworth's dad is hot. Yeah. I'm just gonna talk about the art and then stop talking, because it can't really. There's nowhere left for me to go. The way I did this, as you can see by using your eyeballs, I colored it in, then did the line art. Oh, do you see this? I can't talk anymore. It's also 2:03 a.m. But I colored it in, and then I did the line art. And I hate doing line art, but, like, I'm practicing, so I'm. Nah, it's not gonna make me hate it less. I'm practicing, that's really all I can say on the matter. And I'm not that great, it's pretty sad. And filming it's terrible, because I like to get really close to the paper. But then you either can't see because of that giant shadow that my head's casting. You can see it there, because my head causes a lunar eclipse every time I move it. Or, like, my face is covering the paper, because I get my face really close to the paper so I don't fuck it up. So, yeah, I mean, like, I fuck it up in a bad way. Like, if I could fuck it up in a good way, I'd be very pleased, but that's usually not how things end up going. Yeah. I got nothing else to say, and I'm really sweaty, so I'm just gonna end it here so I can turn the lights off. So yeah, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, share it with your friends, or maybe your... Wait, no, I messed it up. I'm gonna do this again. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, share it with your friends. Maybe not your parents, but if your parents are cool, why the hell not? I'll see you next time. Fucking nail it. Baller. A. Thank you.